When the Red Legion attacked, it almost cost us everything. It took a miracle to save us. The awakening of the Traveler. This is our new beginning. The maps are blank. The rules are gone. All we know is we must become more than what we were. This small corner of the cosmos is the only place that is forever ours. And the universe watches us with envious eyes. We've proven we can fight threats from beyond the stars. But now there are things stirring beneath our feet, provoked by the Traveler's light. Our war is just beginning.
Ominous rocks, killer robots, people in mortal danger. Seriously, aren't you tired of this?
Fatigue is a distraction from our purpose. As are complaints.
Oh, I haven't begun to complain yet. Ouch! Ugh! Now I'm complaining.
Focus, Sagira.
Reach for the sky, big guy. Need help? Again?
I've got it, thank you.
Well? Osiris? What did you see? Slow down! Wait. I thought I... Oh, shit! Left! 2 o'clock! Medium range! You're welcome! You know, I can't help but notice that even with all of reality to explore, you keep picking the places where they shoot at us.
We can't stay here. If the Vex succeed, it's the end of everything. Sagira! I can see your light. You have to go.
Nope, not leaving you. Without me, there's no coming back.
If I don't stop the Vex, there won't be anything to come back to. I'm doing this for the both of us.
Don't you even... Osiris!
Guardian, thank you for coming. There's been a development on Mercury. Strange reports from the cultists clinging to what's left of the planet. Normally, I'd ignore their conspiracy theories. But one of my hidden brought me. This.
A dead ghost?
She's not dead. Her name is Sagira. I've known her a very long time, and her guardian, Osiris.
The Osiris? The most powerful guardian ever. The hero of six fronts, the Zavala before Zavala?
Zavala wouldn't like to hear you call him that. Most Guardians won't even speak Osiris's name. He was the only Vanguard commander ever exiled from the city. And the man who taught me what it means to be a warlock. We found Sagira on Mercury, and at the same time, Vex activity there surged exponentially.
And you think Osiris might be involved?
I need to know what happened, even if the Vanguard wants to forget him. When I lost my light, I didn't have anything else. I was empty. Then you came to Io, and you helped me find my way back. I need that friend again, Guardian. Go to Mercury. Take Sagira with you. The followers of Osiris, the few who remain, might know what her presence means. And for now, let's keep this between us. I'd hate to have to throw you off this wall.
That was a joke, right?
That was a joke. The Traveler transformed Mercury into a garden world. It was a paradise, until the Vex came. The Vex replaced the planet's core with their own machines. We call it the Infinite Forest, an ever-expanding labyrinth of realities. No two paths are ever the same. No one has ever escaped. It was Osiris's obsession.
Welcome to Mercury, Guardian. The signs told me you would come.
What a coincidence. We followed the signs here too. And by signs, I mean facts.
That too is a sign. I am Brother Vance of the followers of Osiris, Keeper of the Lighthouse, and Oracle of the Lost Prophecies.
There is a Vex gateway near your location. Osiris spent years studying it. He was convinced it was the door to the Infinite Forest. If it is still possible to find Osiris, we need to open that door.
Ikora Rey! Osiris's greatest student.
Brother Vance, Osiris's greatest fan.
Osiris has brought you to me, his most faithful servant.
Considering how you revere a man who questions everything, I'm surprised how well faith serves you.
The Vex are at my door. Osiris has not returned. Faith is all I have left.
The gateway to the Infinite Forest, a place from which no one has ever returned. Not even Osiris. Can't get through. If Osiris's ghost were awake, then maybe she could help.
Osiris, preserve us. You have his ghost? Sagira? Please, please, bring her to me.
Descendants? We haven't seen these Vex since the Vault of Glass. Vex from different timelines are converging on Mercury. That's bad. This is easier to get to than their old place, that's for sure.
Thank you. I don't know what I would have done if Osiris hadn't sent you to me. In return, the followers of Osiris can help you revive his ghost. We have a hidden temple on Earth. Take Sagira to these coordinates. I will notify the followers that you are coming. Now that the lighthouse is safe, we can prepare for Osiris's return. All of the lost prophecies are coming to pass. I'm finally going to meet Osiris.
The coordinates Brother Vance gave us are just beyond the village.
Hawthorne scouts surveyed that area in the Red War. There's no temple there. Just an old radio tower.
Have a little faith, Ikora. So, are the followers all as passionate as Brother Vance?
You mean fanatical? Yes. They follow the idea of Osiris. They do not know the man as I did. But they're our best chance to revive Sahira.
I feel bad for anyone who has to live out here.
Osiris would say it's a trial. If his followers can't survive here, they aren't worthy to begin with.
It really is just a radio tower. Then the Fallen got here first.
That's what faith in Osiris gets you.
We're too late. Maybe there's still something here we can use to help Sagira. Let me take a closer look. This is heavily modified Vex tech. I've never seen anything like it before. Let me try something. Wait. Something's happening. What is
going on? Whoa! New shell. Who? Did you actually just put me in a strange machine you've never seen before? Who does that?
Sagira.
Ikora! Great! Glad you're still around.
Look, we've got to move. Right now. Osiris is in over his head, as usual, and I need to... Wait, where are we? Who are you? Oh, never mind. We've got to get to Mercury. And don't worry about your ghost. We're... sharing. Right now. He'll be back. Osiris saw something in the Infinite Forest, and it terrified him. Nothing terrifies him. We need to find him.
Osiris could be anywhere. Put in the wrong coordinates, and you'll never find your way out.
I know I can do it. Osiris is in there protecting the rest of us from the Vex. He needs us. He needs me, and we're going to find him. Osiris has adapted some of the technology of the forest to his own purposes. We're going to run into his reflections. They're copies of himself, made so he can explore multiple pathways at once. And yes, I am aware that it makes Osiris seem like an egomaniac. But don't worry. He is. Osiris has to be here somewhere.
Sagira, you shouldn't be here. And you brought someone new with you.
Who? Oh, him? Get this. He's a friend of Ikora's.
Send word. Sagira has returned. Osiris sent you away for your own safety. Your presence here puts everything at risk.
Well, guess what? He needs me.
New timelines are expanding. We must create reflections to explore them. It's almost too late.
What do they mean, too late? Something must have gone wrong. Where's the real Osiris?
You cannot go to him.
What? What did he find? What's so bad that it could scare Osiris?
Behold, the Infinite Forest. A planet-sized prediction engine, simulating trillions of realities in parallel, all geared towards a single Vex purpose. Keep going, and you'll see.
The Vex are simulating reality in here, brute-forcing the future. And before you ask, everything in here is real enough to kill you. Sometimes the forest blocks a path. Eliminate the daemon controlling the local simulation, and the door should open.
First, I will show you where it all began. Mercury. Untold centuries ago, before the Vex arrived. Here the Vex planted the seed that became the Infinite Forest. And it smiled. Panoptes has a single purpose. Reshape reality for the Vex. And only the Vex. All this started with a single Vex. Will it end with the arrival of a single Guardian?
I see why he's made so many new reflections.
Yes, we've tried and failed to prevent this outcome. Now even our best efforts only slow it. But you must see for yourself. Tell me, Guardian, Were you there when the Traveler walked? Living Traveler changes everything. For good. Now many things have been set in motion. Osiris wrote the Lost Prophecies to warn the other Guardians, and they sent him away. Cannot exile the future. We must find and stop Inaptes. But none of us have discovered a timeline where we succeed. This is what it looks like when we fail. This is the future the Vex want.
The lighthouse. This is what Osiris saw.
Neither light nor darkness exists anymore. The sun's warmth is gone. All life lost. That was before you. You are the key. You can stop this. Every timeline we've tracked leads here. We must destroy Panoptes to prevent this dark future. Panoptes! He's found us!
Together, all of us. You, me, Osiris, Ikora. If we don't stop Panoptes, you've seen what happens. Ikora, you there?
Sagira, you just left. Where's Osiris?
In trouble. We all are. I'll explain everything on our way back to the city.
So, it's the end of everything. I thought after the Red War, we'd get a bit of a break. I'm not giving up yet. If nothing else, the Vex are methodical. They'd have a schematic of the forest, a map, and that map will show where Panoptes is. There's only one place they could possibly store that much data. The Pyramidion on Io.
Are you sure there's a map of the Infinite Forest here?
If the Vex are trying to reshape the future, the Pyramidion is part of the plan. The map has to be here.
I know a trick with that conflux.
Brace yourself for the Vex welcoming party.
With me, you get the shortcuts.
Sagira, I know we didn't leave one another on the best of terms.
You led the group that exiled my guardian. I didn't like it. But people weren't ready to hear what Osiris was saying back then.
It wasn't just his prophecies. He never understood there was more to being a warlock than being the smartest person in the room.
Osiris has changed. You're still the same by-the-book Ikora I remember.
I'm not so sure about that. Losing my light was revealing. I see now I need to be more than I was. Maybe we all do.
Great. Looks like Ikora was right. My scans show the Pyramidion does receive data from the forest. I've got the location of a conflux where we can access it. I can reprogram that warp gate. It should get us close to the conflux.
calculations are ready. All you gotta do is jump through the hoop. Well, that didn't work as well as I expected.
The Sagira I knew would never admit to anything less than Osiris-level perfection.
Ikora, here's a secret. No one has ever lived up to Osiris's reputation. Not even Osiris. Tell that the Conflux is somewhere nearby, but the Vex must be cloaking it. There we go. The map's not here. I don't understand.
Keep looking.
Wait, I've got something. Coordinates for a node in the Infinite Forest. That's where our map is.
I have reports of Red Legion activity on Mercury. Survivors from the Almighty.
Survivors, huh? Let's finish the job. Coordinates locked. Let's get to that node. Then we can use the map to find Panoptes and stop the Dark Future. Okay. Find another gateway, and I can get us to the node. Osiris's reflections must be searching for Panoptes, too. Even if he makes a million copies of himself, I don't think he'll find it in time. We need that map. This is a combat loop, a simulation of the recent past when the Cabal attacked Mercury. The Vex must be testing alternative outcomes. Maybe a sparrow could make that jump. The Vex must know we're after the map. They're redirecting the Cabal to destroy it. We have to hurry. Look at that, ahead of us. That has to be the map. The Infinite Forest is a doomsday machine, but when you see it like this, it's almost beautiful. That Minotaur is going to be trouble. And he's gonna be worse. The map's too big. I can't search it fast enough. It changes constantly. I need more processing power. There are Vex mines on Nessus that might do the trick. You up for a hunting expedition?
One of my hidden has located an entangled mind for you. That class of Vex mind should provide the processing power you need.
Great. We'll find it and take its brain. I think we're on the right track. That's the facts we need. Go get it.
Ah!
This is our processor. I just need to connect it to the Vex network.
You're near the Well of Echoes.
Right. The confluxes there should work. Get me to the conflux, and I'll plug in the processor. I hope this does the trick.
Bad news. The processor shorted out. I'm getting an image, but no coordinates. I'm out of ideas here.
We've been so focused on the threat of the future. What if the answer lies in the past? If you found the code that created Panoptes, you could use the Infinite Forest against the Vex.
Yes! We go back to the moment that led to Panoptes, run time forward, and use that data to find its location in the present. Oh, that's good, Ikora! Osiris-level good! You know, you're not the same Ikora I remember. You're better.
This is our only chance. We use the Infinite Forest against the Vex, or we prepare for the end.
I'm calculating where to send us. The place is easy. Finding a simulation of the right time is a little tricky.
All right. Find the algorithm that produced the forest. That will lead you to Panoptes.
The Vex will know they're at their most vulnerable here. The simulation will be well defended. The point in history where you invent a reality engine? There's nothing more important. The Vex have been two steps ahead of us so far, but you and Ikora have given us a chance to actually surprise them. That's impressive. So, I guess what I'm saying is, when this is all over, I might actually miss being your ghost. Just a little. All right, we have to get to the top of that tower and download the algorithm before the Vex create the Infinite Forest. Remember how I said the Vex anticipate everything? They have automated intruder countermeasures here. They'll react and block whatever we do. Be unpredictable. Just like we thought, they're ready for us. All we can do is fight our way in. We're in. Let's get to the top and find that algorithm.
Let's shut this machine down.
Bingo.
Scanning. Isolating Panoptes patterns. Overlaying onto the map. And... got him! Panoptes always ends up in the same coordinates. It's over. This is how we beat the Vex.
I've detected a change. A new future. I will inform Osiris.
Wait, a defensive subroutine? New reality branch is forming. No, no!
Where are we? get back here. The last thing I remember, we were in the EDC. We found that device and then, wham. Oh, I feel so strange. Like someone's rearranged all the furniture in the house, except the house is my brain. All right, look, I never thought I'd have to ask this, but who else has been inside my head? Accessing memory core. Huh, you've been busy. Correction, you've been busy without me. I don't know how I feel about that. Wait a second, there's something else in here with me. Encoded holo images. Big ones. Definitely Vex. Look, I can't decrypt those files or open the gate. We need backup. We need Ikora. Good idea, right? You're welcome. Wait, why did I just say that?
I refuse to allow us to come this close to victory and fail. Sagira's sacrifice has to mean something. You know where Penopthes waits, as does Osiris. He will try to fight it on his own. And without our help, he will die. And without Sagira, only she could open the gateway. She was our key. Osiris may have taught me everything he knew about being a warlock. But that's not everything I know. You must return to Mercury, and this time I will go with you.
This is it. Whether it's us or Penopthes, someone's future is ending today.
It took Osiris years of study to find a way to open the gateways. We don't have years, so... It's open, but unstable. Go! I'll hold it open for as long as I can.
We've got to get to Penopthes before Osiris does. Without Sagira. If he dies for good. The Infinite Forest. It's huge. I never thought of it. When the fate of the world's not at stake, can we come back? We're only going to get one chance at this. If we lose Penopthes here, we won't be able to find it again. Is Osiris. Osiris and Sagira came to the forest to stop Penopthes, but they're not here. We are. No! It's deleting us from the forest! I can't stop it!
Penopthes! Take me! Lock it for as long as I can. You must take down its defenses. Use the arc charge. I can give you a clear shot at its eye, Guardian.
Thank you.
time in the Infinite Forest ends now. The shield!
Phanoptes, get away. Follow it.
No, Phanoptes! Your future only has one kid.
Vex's mind is destroyed, and the path to their dark future is gone with it.
And in case you were wondering, our guardians were amazing.
Our guardians? Huh. My guardian. Guardian thief.
Osiris, it's been a very long time.
Too long, my... I was going to say student, but... Well, that word is too small for you now.
I've had other teachers. Time. Pain. A guardian who makes a habit of the impossible, who I'm proud to call a friend.
The world has changed.
So has the city. You could come back with me.
No, my place is here now. We stopped the Vex this time. But many equations lead to the same solution. If they were ever to find another... Besides, I predicted many things, but I never saw you. Now we have a future. The pathway to the forest will be open if you ever need to find me. Or if you want to talk.
I'd like that.
Great! Galaxy saved. Friends again. Our big hero over here. And by the way, you're welcome.
Come, little light. We have infinite realities to explore. And all the time in the world.